The third circle theorem we're going to look at is that an angle subtended by a diameter at a circumference is a right angle. So, this basically means if we have a right angle triangle and a baseline lies on our semicircle, no matter where our exterior angle is, it's going to remain at 90 degrees. So, we can see this angle is 90 degrees. Now, no matter where I move this angle to, we can see that it's remaining at 90 degrees. This can become either side of triangle. It remains at 90 degrees.